A few months ago, I was putting together my first video for this project. I asked for people's stories, I asked for their experiences. I asked people to tell me about an experience that shocked you or caused disbelief. People submitted their experiences in all kinds of ways. Video responses, Facebook, emails, website submissions, and in person at the event. I read these stories one by one, hour by hour, day by day, processing each one and writing it into the picture. Here's a few selected stories. When I realized I'm doing exactly what I always wanted to do with my life. Finding out that a close friend was having a sex change. When my car got repossessed. One of my good friends drowned in a lake. Receiving a voicemail from my supervisor at work informing me that I was fired. This project started from an online, worldwide audience and finished in front of a live audience at the Cherry Creek Arts Festival in Denver, Colorado. It took over 90 hours and over 1,000 experiences were used. Finally realizing that I'm 100% different from my family, and it is because I'm adopted. Surviving Katrina. When I found out that I had won a show car, finding out that I was actually working illegally because my company never filed the paperwork. Finding out that my sister and I did not have the same father.
San Francisco was teeming with people, walking with so much purpose, and though I fit in well, nobody looked like